I'm Michael Clark Duncan on my speed dial. You ain't impressed, girl? He from Green Mile. Things I couldn't afford.
Let me clean my language. Go clean. That's freestyle. So I'll give
you the world. So what you need, kid? Good morning, everybody. Woke up today to a really gloomy weather, which is a first in months. And it sucks, because that means it's fall, and I'm not ready for fall. If I remember correctly, last fall, I spiraled down into a really bad, what's it called? Seasonal depression. And I'm really scared that it's gonna be like a regular thing. I hope it's not gonna happen again, but chances are that it will happen. And I'm gonna need to figure out ways to pull me out of that depression. And today, one of those ways that I'm gonna pull myself out is by transforming my boyfriend. Oh my god, I don't know why I said boyfriend. We're married, I swear. We're not married for YouTube, we're married for real. Transforming my husband into a bad boy. What does that mean? What does that entail? That means tattoos, chains, all black, and in terms of personality, someone that will choke me, spit on me, sit on my face, and then slap me. So, hopefully that will pull me out of my depression.
I'm really depressed.
Are you?
I need you to help me pull me out of my depression.
Really? What could I do to cheer you up?
Spit on my face.
What?
I have this idea. This, actually not an idea, this dream I have, that you're gonna be a bad boy. I wanna get you like bad boy clothes, bad boy tattoos, and bad boy personality.
Am I not already a bad boy?
Do you think you're a bad boy?
No, I have more like a solid build. Like, I'm more of a teddy bear.
I want you to take me to the mall so we can go shopping for clothes.
Okay.
And this whole thing is really not just a ploy for you to take me to the mall.
Okay.
It's really to transform you into a bad boy.
I'm cool already. Why do I need to be like a bad boy?
You think you're cool?
We found this leather jacket for Max. It would be perfect for his bad boy vibe.
Seriously, if that's not a bad boy, I don't know what is. Yo, literally choke me. Choke me. I shit you not, you look so good.
I don't know.
Oh my god, you look so bangable.
In my opinion, I look like a couch. I look like a leather couch.
I mean, kind of.
Let's try something else.
Yo, babe, I'm literally simping for your back. You're looking like a Dorito again.
What I worked out recently was my chest, my shoulder, and my arms.
Yeah, and you look like a Dorito.
There was a phase, well, when I first met Max, where he literally, from the back, looked like an upside-down Dorito. And I thought that was so hot.
Not anymore, I'm more like a burger now.
I like burgers too.
And I'm gonna make him try this on to complete the look. Look at that. Literally the gangster boy of my dreams. We're getting this and we're getting the jacket. I'm also randomly getting the sock because it's so cute.
We just got home from shopping. This is the one that's gonna really change your appearance. It's gonna take you from here to here.
You're gonna give me neck tattoos?
Do you guys know like this really popular TikToker? He's like all over TikTok right now. His name's Jake. That's the vibe that I wanna go for.
Doesn't look like a bad boy. He looks kinda nerdy.
But you know that's the vibe.
That's a lot.
Do you guys like him? He's so hot. This one's kinda cool. Skull. Maybe this is good for chest. Oh no, we can't do your chest. It's too hairy.
Yeah, I didn't shave for this. I don't think that bad boys wax their chest.
Do you want a Joker smile on your neck? This one can go here. You're gonna have to take your shirt off.
Do I have to?
It's snakey time.
Oh no, I'm gonna ruin my hair. You need to help me.
Are you ready? Have you ever had temporary tattoos before?
When I was 8, maybe.
Like the ones you get from like bubblegum?
Yeah.
And then, I don't know if this is gonna, I feel like this is gonna be too big.
I'll hold it, and then you put the wet thing on it.
I don't think so.
Put the wet towel and it's gonna.
It's not gonna work.
We'll try.
Oh my god, there's food in this towel.
Ew.
Should I use my spit?
No, thanks.
If this works, I'm gonna shit my pants.
Please don't.
I'll hold it.
I'll hold it. Don't choke me.
Can you say choke me, daddy?
Choke me, baby.
Can you moan?
Hmm.
Moan like a bottom. I've never heard you moan like a bottom.
You mean like you?
All right. Oh my god! It worked!
It worked?
Yo!
You know what? It's not even centered. You suck.
It is centered.
No, it's like tilted. Yo,
wait, wait, look. I don't think it's
put the towel and it's gonna...
It's not gonna work.
We'll try.
It works!
It's not centered. For someone with OCD like me, it's not centered.
So now we need to like complete the look. We need to do this on one side.
Or how about that one?
Because you love Jesus so much. Have you ever in your life wanted a tattoo before?
No, I got a piercing and I thought that was hardcore enough for me.
He used to have piercings right here.
Snake bites.
And he still has like holes on it. Here, show it.
No, they can't see it.
There's like, so you small. Literally have like scars like over there. He used to be so emo.
Yeah, such an emo kid.
Is it like this or is it like this? Like this, right?
The smile is like that.
Yeah, but, oh, we should put this here so it points to your
No, if we're good.
Wait, it'll be so hot. Like,
stop
right
getting us demonetized, yes. If only the real tattoo was that easy.
Right.
And not painful and cheap. There's a lot of thought to put into a tattoo and a lot of money.
You know, I've always wanted a tattoo on my left butt cheek. I told you that.
Trash.
Yo! You look fucking scary, dude. Like, thanks. You could mug me on the street.
You will let me mug you? Give me everything you have.
Okay.
Give me your heart.
We'll do the pentagram.
Cause we're evil. Gays summon the devils.
Yo, that's so sick. Do you feel cool? Like, I've never seen you look this cool.
We'll see at the end of it. Oh, I feel. Right now I feel exposed.
Cause you're naked. Did you tell your mom you're doing this?
Nope. We'll FaceTime her later to see your reaction.
Oh my god, we should. Do you feel cool? I know you feel cool.
I feel like I'm 8 again.
Yeah, I don't think any 8-year-olds are wearing tattoos like this.
This is my evolution of my emo phase. I'm like a Pokemon, I evolve.
How do you feel?
Sticky? I feel the tattoo because it's like all sticky on me.
It looks so good.
Ma, what that?
You don't need to keep flexing your chest like
that. I know, but I want you to push and it holds. Yeah. Good luck with the hair.
Oh,
it didn't really work there.
Don't flex your arms.
Like, more on the shoulder or on the, more the arms? Which one you want?
More on the arms, because you're going to wear a t-shirt.
Right.
Oh my god, should we take a photo of you wearing with this and I'll wear my maid outfit?
That's a bit opposite on the spectrum, right?
Yeah, that's the point. Stop admiring yourself. You love it.
No.
You love it.
I'm like naked on the internet, I don't like that.
Would you ever get a tattoo of me? Of my name? Wouldn't that be cute? Should we get it? A couple tattoo?
Yeah, only if you do it. I'll do it.
Really? You would do it?
Mm-hmm.
Aww. Where would you put it?
I can't say that on the camera.
What? No, I'm being for real. Where would you put it?
I don't know. Right underneath that ring? Right there.
No, it's too small. I mean, it's cute, but it's too small. Should we get a tattoo?
Well, let's get a tattoo. Let's think like a couple years and then we'll decide.
No, why don't you want to get a tattoo? I'm down. I've always wanted one on my left butt cheek.
But sure, like, put Max on your left butt cheek. Sorry for being a hairy beast.
Do you feel cool?
You asked me that 5 times.
I know, because you look cool. I've never like dated anyone with like tattoos before, massive tattoos. So this is like a new experience. It's a fantasy, you know? Like me wearing my maid dress, you getting tattoos. I don't normally go for bad boys. I've never dated a bad boy in my life. Have you?
I dated one guy with tattoos for a short time.
You did?
Yeah.
Who was it?
Well, I'm not gonna expose him on the internet right there. But it happened in Korea.
Oh wait, you told me. His name
shut up!
His name's
stop. You can't do that.
And then the next step is, to make it look more natural, we have to put lotion on it.
Wow, you made your research.
Yeah.
Put some cream on me, boy. In French, I would say, mettre la crème. That's an insight between me and my friends. If you leave it in the video, they'll understand.
Should you have a new bad boy personality?
You want me to be a wife beater?
What the fuck?
Is that the bad boy personality you're looking for?
No.
I heard you in the room the other day, you said spit on me and choke me. That's pretty much, that's toxic. Why are you going for that kind of guys?
Who said I was?
In your fantasy.
Yo, look at you! Dude!
You'd be intimidated by me if I was wearing that. I mean, yeah, I would look like a guy with some issues, right? You know, like tattoos are frowned upon like in Japan. So yeah. Even my friend Simon, when he visited and went to the bathhouse, like he was not allowed in.
Do you like me touching you like this so
yeah,
much?
More here.
Wait. But look, after I put powder on it, it looks so real. Dude, this looks so real. Holy shit.
Yeah, well, this one's nasty. I'm such a bad boy, I'm drinking a glass of milk. Okay, can I put the shirt on now? Mm. Please? Please, can I go put the shirt on now?
So these are the clothes that I picked out for him. I've never seen Max wear stuff like this, so this is hella exciting. Most of the time, he gets really stressed out when he's shopping. Cargo pants and like this fun kind of, it's a little bit shiny material-ish. This jacket, dude. I would be like open to get choked by someone wearing this jacket.
You mentioned the word choke too many times in this video, don't you think?
All right, Max, you need to put these on now. Max, I'm gonna close my eyes and then you, when you're ready, come sit next to me, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Sup? I look like a goth kid, like.
Bro, this jacket, this outfit looks so good on you.
This is so not me though.
Do you like it? Wait, stand up. We have to show the whole outfit. Max, this outfit, this looks so good. This is your new look. Literally, dude, Max, it looks so good. Okay, give me a twirl. Give me twirl, daddy. Do you like it?
Well, for the experience, it's fun. I don't think that's a whole outfit that I would keep.
Why?
It's so not me.
You should keep it.
You like your bad boy?
Yeah, bro. You look so cute together.
Don't you feel like I look like a member of Avenged Sevenfold or something like that?
You look so good.
Thank you. You make me look good. And feel good no matter what I wear.
You look good in everything, that's why.
I wish. It's kind of hot in there, can I remove it?
No.
Can I take it off?
No, my husband. Are you my husband? I want you to treat me really bad, spit on my face, and throw up all over my apartment.
Sure.
I think to really just complete the vibe, I'm gonna put some makeup on you.
What?
To really give you that bad boy vibe, I'm gonna just like make your face more sunken. I want you to look depressed.
Okay, cool. That's all I'm going for. Yeah.
And then I'm just gonna make your like eyes like deeper. Max has that eyebrow that goes downwards that makes him look kind.
I am kind.
Do you love it?
Rock and roll!
Okay, chill. Oh, I did a really bad job, I'm sorry.
Fuck off. No, I'm your abusive boyfriend. Go clean. Go make me a sandwich.
That was so hot. You literally look so different.
Yeah, my name is Chad. Oh, yeah, they're real. Did you get that too? What do you think? She said they're ugly.
She hates you.
She didn't like the tattoos.
Max's parents basically just disown him.
My mom disapproved of me so bad. So what's up? Are we taking a thumbnail or something? Or
shirtless thumbnail.
If I'm shirtless, you're gonna see the ugly one here.
No, we'll cut it.
My hair.
When you said your hair, your bad boy persona just disappeared. Uh-huh. We're about to take a thumbnail photo, but I want you guys to just take 5 seconds, pause this video, leave a comment on what you think Max's persona's name should be. What pose should we do, husband?
I'm all red since I scrubbed it off now. You should cover it with your hand.
Like this?
Mm-hmm. Like.
That's kind of an awkward
position. I don't know. Like that. Yeah.
I'm gonna pretend like I'm surprised. Like. You have to look pissed.
You happy with what you did?
I think we got the thumbnail right. I want to do something kind of crazy.
What?
Okay, you can put your clothes back on. And then the next thing that I want to do with my bad boyfriend is I want you to take me on a date on your motorcycle.
I don't have a motorcycle, but sure, babe.
No, I just want to walk around with you.
Babe, you want to go to the movie? I'll take you. Yeah, let's go on a date.
I don't know how to act around him anymore with this new personality. I know I did it, but I feel like I've created a monster.
Don't make me wait. We're going on a date.
I got Michael Clark Duncan on my speed dial. You ain't impressed, girl? He from Green Mile. Buying things I couldn't afford. Let me keep mine. Rich kids never pay for clothes. That's freestyle. Say, I'll give you the world. So what you need, kid? Siamese, like, where the fuck do I begin? It's kind of funny. We all chasing the money tree. Son of a bitch, because bitches want to have sons of me.
All right, thank you guys for tuning into today's video. Had so much fun with my new boyfriend. Insert name here. Don't forget to comment his new name. We need it because
Chad is not good enough.
This is my new husband. Max is my husband and this guy is my boyfriend.
All right, babe, I'll take you to the cinema now. Jump on my bike. Let's go.
Bye, guys. Can you spit it on me?
Listens to their advice, staring like Evangelina Jolie in a pair of tights.